Please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, CHS. Today's trivia question is, who was the first African-American president of the United States?
We'll have the answer for you later in the show.
Hey, CHS, even though we're not in school, please make sure when you go out, you're wearing your mask properly. We all want to celebrate the holidays with our family and friends, so let's all do our part.
The Ward Smiths will be having their next meeting on Wednesday, November 18th at 2:35 p.m. If you're interested in learning more about how to write all while making new friends, then this club is definitely for you. Use the code on the screen to join.
Asian Club is having a meeting on Wednesday, November 18th, 2020, after school at 12 p.m.
Join the DECA Club. Use the Google Classroom code on the screen or simply email Mr. Orr at rorr@cliftonschools.net with any questions.
The Clifton High School Italian Club will have our next meeting on Tuesday, November 24th at 3:30 p.m. in celebration of Thanksgiving. The Google Classroom code is down below. New members are always welcome to join in our fun-filled meetings. Feel free to reach out to Mr. Randall with any questions at rrandall@cliftonschools.net.
The Interact Club meeting is on Thursday, November 19th after school at 12 p.m. New members are always welcome. Students who want to meet the requirements for the National Honor Society should definitely check it out as there are no fees. The code to join is on the screen.
If you are interested in joining the girls and boys bowling team, you have until November 20th to turn in your physical form to the main office. Practice will start around December 3rd and games will start on December 21st.
The GLI Club focuses on human rights awareness and advocacy, especially education in underprivileged countries. If you're interested in joining our Girls Learn International, they meet on Thursdays. The code to join is on the screen.
Math League will have its second contest tomorrow, on November 17th at 2:30 p.m. The class code is on the screen. The contest will be held virtually over a Google Meet. Please email Ms. Kells with any questions.
The test prep book drive will continue until November 20th. If you have any test prep book you would like to donate, please drop them off at the main office from 12 to 3 p.m. If you have any questions, please email Mr. Waka at twaka@cliftonschools.net.
The Class of 2024 is having an apparel sale until November 22nd. The link to buy the apparel is on CHS website.
If you get good grades and an active member of your community, then you may be eligible to be part of the National Honor Society. There are four requirements you need to meet by the middle of your junior year. And if you do meet these requirements, then you are eligible to join. So you can use the code on the screen if you are.
If you want to wrestle this year, you must register for wrestling and submit your physical form this Friday, November 20th. Contact Digaletta at cliftonschools.net with any questions.
Would you like to make new friends all while learning how to code? Then you need to check out the Girls Who Code Club. They meet every Wednesday from 12:30 to 1:30, and the code to join is on the screen. CHS, we want you as involved as possible with our morning news show. So check us out at CHS_morning show.
Students should sign up for their schools of interest for Instant Decision Day through a Google form that was received in the email from Ms. Bergman.
Now, here's the latest in sports with, you guessed it, Nick Plascon.
Happy Monday, CHS. It's getting a bit chilly outside, but our fall sports are still rolling. Let's check it out. Cross country had a great outing on Saturday with Jacob Heredia and Mia Duback each winning their respective races. The team won a combined 18 medals, a record at the state sectional meet. The team is now waiting to see who qualifies for the Holmdel Championship Invitational. Important announcement here, CHS. The boys' soccer team's state sectional game tomorrow has been canceled. I'll give you guys an update as soon as I hear more. Girls soccer will have their first state sectional game on Friday against Mount Olive at the high school at 2 o'clock. Football will have their next game on Friday at the stadium against West Orange at 7 o'clock. That's all the sports info I have today, CHS. Make sure you bundle up because it's getting cold. Have a great day today, and I'll see you guys next time.
Awesome segment, Nick. Thanks.
The December dates for senior photos will be in K3. New dates are posted in the Lures link to set up your own appointment. Make sure you set up your own appointment with Lures to make sure you get your pictures taken.
Any senior who wants to pre-order their yearbook in cash will have the opportunity to do so. There will be dates on both November 23rd and November 24th beginning at 1:30. However, you cannot just show up at the school. You have to go on the Class of 2021 Google Classroom page and sign up there. If you have any further questions, please email Mrs. Lanina at baselanina@cliftonschools.net. And while you're at it, make sure you're reserving those yearbooks at yearbookforever.com. Now let's get the answer to today's trivia question. Today's question was, who was the first African-American president of the United States?
The answer is Barack Obama.
Have an awesome Monday!